agricultural and I work as an agronomist. Agronomy is basically the study of soil and plants. So basically I go out to farms and help them improve their production of their pastures and crops. Generally I work my day from MAFRA, and if I've got any sort of appointments or anything, I'll go around and see people and sort of visit farmers and look what they're doing and look what they want to do next to try and improve productivity, or if they've got any problems such as weeds or any grazing issues, so I'll go out and sort of help rectify that and help improve their production. When you go out and see a farmer and know that they're happy with what's going on, and go look at a paddock's looking really good, clean of weeds, nice productive pasture, and that's probably the most satisfying thing, knowing that you've helped them achieve something and help improve their production and help therefore, you know, produce meat or milk through their dairy cattle or beef cattle. So during high school I wasn't quite sure what I was going to do. I'd done my schoolwork, but I probably wasn't as committed as I should have been. Once I got towards the end, sort of year 11 and 12, I decided, you know, if I want to go to university and find a career that I want, I've got to knuckle down and get a bit done. So sort of that was a turning point. But then, yeah, sort of end of year 12, sort of realised that, yeah, I want to be part of the agriculture industry, and decided to do agricultural sciences at La Trobe University in Melbourne. I completed 3 years there of agricultural sciences. And during my third year, I sort of started to look at jobs, advertise, and always wanted to come home, but I thought I might not have the opportunity. So I was sort of looking around in different areas of what might be popping up, and a job arose in Traralgon, and yeah, I pretty much applied for that. I was given the job, I think about 3 or 4 weeks prior to my exams. Started working in January 2016, and I've been there since then. So MAFRA region's very heavily based on its dairy industry, so I thought there's definitely a lot of opportunities down this way. I just like being able to sort of, you know, go for a bike ride or go kiking down the river in the summer and that sort of thing, and just getting even on weekends, be able to take off, go camping or go to the beach, river, like we're pretty close to a lot of areas. Well, my next goal is to sort of become a recognised agronomist in the areas. Hopefully I'm doing the right things at the moment. I can just keep progressing as I'm going and just building a relationship with farmers and sort of getting that sort of perception in the area that, you know, you sort of, they're confident in you to come to the farm, give them advice, and they're sort of, you're happy to take that on. Just study hard, concentrate, just try and have a balance, try not to procrastinate. So basically these things, being disciplined if you study, which will then allow time for you to do stuff you want to do.